Oh, we just did a beer dab there, so now we're gonna try it out and see what changes we noticed. All right, now after the first sip, I noticed that it's almost less French toasty than it was before. You still get the barrel-aged flavors from it. You can still tell it's a stronger beer, but it almost, even though it's a beer caramelizer, it almost doesn't seem like it's as sweet as it was before, which is fine, but it changed the profile a little bit. It's not, I wouldn't say it's better or worse, but if you really want the French toast flavor, I wouldn't caramelize it. But if you just want to try something different, give her a shot. Now time to finish it. Cheers.